become more popular. Philadelphia has long been known as the city of brotherly love. 26.7% of the city's non-Hispanic black population was impoverished at that time. The reason you see so many people here sleeping while standing, drowsing, and bending over has to do with a drug called xylazine. Kensington. possible to move solely on one's own. To make the day less stressful, one must be in a group. Some of the long-term consequences of drugs may include permanent damage to blood vessels of the heart and brain, high blood pressure leading to heart attacks, strokes, and death, damage to the liver, kidneys, and lungs, weight loss due to malnutrition, severe tooth decay, depression, and suicide.